Hello everyone, welcome to the Monday unboxing, and today I'm going to do an unboxing of the Jellaz 2 USB 3.0 Type-C charging hub. So overall, this is a USB Type-C to hub to Type-C, so you can connect it to the newest MacBook and to the Chromebooks that have or any computer that has a Type-C, USB Type-C connector. Let's get started. So overall, on the package, we got what the product looks like, and then the hard-to-read name, and then the model number right there, the iHub09C. And on the side, we got USB 3, Type-C, and power, so you can just charge your device. And then you can get these in different colors if you want, or has the option to get in different colors. And on the back, you just have some specifications or a little description of the device, really. See the 5 gigabits per second ultra high speed transmission, meet the demand of peripheral transmission, 5-volt power supply, and support for hub PC both way charging. So it also has another, I'll show you on the product, it has another Type C, so you can charge also the MacBook or your computer that if it uses Type C. So let's get started with the unboxing. So when we first open the box up, we are greeted with the hub. Take the hub out. This to the side. And inside here, we got a little user manual. Set that to the side, set this to the side. Let's take a look at this. So as you can see, this is USB Type-C. I like that it has a laced cable. I've always been a fan of products that have laced cables. Kind of wish that this was kind of removable, but I guess that's okay. Okay, you have 2 USB ports here, USB 3 ports, and this is what I was talking about, another Type-C port to charge your device, your laptop, or your laptop, because technically if you wanted to, you could use this with your phone, which it probably would work with an Android phone. And then on the back of the device, you have like a rubber finish where if you do have it like stationary, it's not gonna move at all. So I do like that they included that, like a rubber finish that won't be able to move whenever you're using it. And it is in an aluminum shell or casing, so it's high quality. And you're going to be able to see, this would match a MacBook very well, or a Mac that has USB Type-C. So I do like that. And there's not really any of their branding on it, which is kind of nice that you don't have their branding on it at all. So you could actually tease people and say this is an official Apple accessory, because there's not a branding at all. But just the one thing I've noticed about this, I wish they could add more USB ports, because they have a lot of room in this hub that they could have added more USB ports. Like, you could have 2 here and 2 here or something. This has been my review. Oh, not my review, my unboxing of the Jellaz USB Type-C hub. Hope you liked this video. Please like, subscribe, comment, and share. And if you're interested in picking one of these products up, I have the link down below where you can pick this up. And I'll see you in the next one.